example, it is rice, pasta, and bread. And they give you a lot of energy. And the other one is fruits and vegetables. For example, it is bananas and carrots. There's a lot more fruits and vegetables. They give you vitamins. And the third one is dairy. For example, it is milk and cheese. They give you calcium. They make your teeth strong and your bones strong. And the fourth one, it is protein, like seafood, fish, chicken, and eggs. It helps repair muscles when you cut yourself. It will heal very fast. And the last one, it is fat and sugar. For example, it is candy and butter. They are not good. It will give you a lot of calories. It's not good. You cannot eat a lot. Sugar, you should eat a little, 5%. You should eat a little bit. Protein, 20%. Dairy, 20%. Fruit and bitter, 35%. Carbohydrates, 40%. It's my balanced diet. My mom prepared me. It's a pyramid. The first one is carbohydrate. It has rice. And the second one, fruits and vegetables. It has carrots, apple, cabbage, and my mom prepared me orange juice. And the third one is dairy. My mom used dairy to make potato milk to make my potato. And the fourth one is protein. My mommy cooked protein, and my mom made pork chop. Fat and sugar. She used to put butter to cook my pork, and she put a little bit of sugar on my orange juice. My mom prepared me good food for me. It's so delicious. Orange juice is so delicious!